research, know who's going to be here, know who you want to speak to, be one of the ones to watch. If you've got the credits and you meet the criteria, it's an amazing program, and just being able to have that title opens conversations. So just dive in.
Informing yourself about what it is that you want to get out of the conference. Certainly you want to do your research as soon as the program information is up about who's coming, not only in terms of the speakers, but in terms of the delegates and who are the people that you would really like to meet.
Overcome those initial reservations about not going up to people and just do it, because this is your opportunity to talk to people who can give you advice, comment, and open doors that you might not otherwise get.
Meet as many people as you can who you think will be helpful to your projects, to your career. Be really open to all the various opportunities that might exist for your project, even if they weren't the ones that you came into the conference thinking would be. Identify the producers or other people in the TV or content industry who you really respect. Meet them and learn as much as you can from them about what they do and how they do it.
From emerging producers that want to sort of scope out the landscape and see what it's all about, to broadcasters, you know, who want to meet new talent or see what the competition is doing. I think you get out of it what you put into it.
Pace yourself. Screen Forever is like a lot of things in life. You can light all your matches all at once on the first night, and then your box of matches is over in one big explosion. It should be that you come out of this feeling sustained, not completely exhausted, but I think you're probably never going to not be exhausted by it.
That would be my advice. Take as many meetings as you can with as many people that you think will be useful to you or that you respect as possible.